Welcome from Mach 21 in the video presentation Mental Ray 3.7 Volume 2, Interiors Mach 2010. The second volume of the Mental Ray will be studied in Illuminations because they will be the base of creations of the future course and where we will introduce the materials. Therefore, if in the first course we have studied the controls of the rendering, in the second course we will see how to manage the illuminations in Mental Ray. Will we have different causistics? This course in 3 hours and 45 minutes. Will we see what is the Mental Ray sun and Mental Ray sky? What is the impact of the sun and of the sky in the colorations of the scene in relationships to the example that we have already visualized? Therefore, you already know how to understand the controls of render setups for indirect illumination, and will we see how the indirect illumination is influenced by this element. Inside this course, we will see all the components related to the Mental Ray sun and Mental Ray sky, important it will be comprehensions of the environment with the Mental Ray physical sky. The course will create some scene of quality for exteriors and interiors. For the exteriors, we will see many causistics because in relationships to the types of model that have been inserted inside the Mental Ray sun and the Mental Ray sky, we can produce some scene with the blue colorations or a warmer colorations intervening not on the materials but directly on the light. The light is fundamental to create the aesthetical scene that you want to realize. Before to create the materials, once they understand how we can realize, we can analyze in additionals to the light systems, the system for the illuminations, we can analyze the photometric light that will have some lessons for analyze the target and the free light and the Mental Ray sky portals. Over these types of lessons, we will see is importance in 3ds Max to manage the controls of exposures. Therefore, what is the controls of exposure in Mental Ray and how to manage all the parameters? The control exposure, it will be tied to the matters of the light because they build the final perceptions inside the rendering. Therefore, they are all reasonings related to the light. Inside this course, we will also have some lessons, theorics and practical, for the comprehensions of the concept of the photo, for the control of the exposures inside 3ds Max. We will understand how to manage and the openings, the diaphragms inside the camera, and how to manage the temperature of the colors in relation to the controls of the exposures. We'll understand the property of the photometric light, and therefore we will also see all the analysis of the photometric lights comparative to the tools of the Mental Ray. And they are the fundamental basis to create the renderings of quality and manage the light. Once you understand this element for the photometric lights and the controls of exposures, we study the illuminations in interiors because is more difficult the interiors for the illuminations. Some files will be available. The first files that we see are without the illuminations. Therefore, we will start from the types of scene where doesn't exist illuminations. With the light that we have studied together and the controls of exposure, the types of the sky, the Mental Ray physical sky, we will see how all these elements can be combined together for creating the scene of qualities for the correct illuminations. Then the purpose is that to prepare the scene of interiors, and beside the scene of the stereos that we already seen for the acquisitions of the materials in the future course. The final scene of the interiors will be this, and together we will see how to position the light and how to set the direct and indirect illuminations that we already study, and we will see together which are the causistics of productivity and what are the possibility to use or indirect illuminations or final getters, what are the settings of quality for the final scene. Therefore, to understand whether to manage the illuminations and to correctly set heat to the settings after the materials. These are some examples of the scene of the outside where you will understand as the controls of the exposures and as the presence of the sun, the sky mental ray of the physical sky can change notably representations the rendering. Therefore, we will see how it is possible to manage an image that has a strong impact. Therefore, the saturations, the colors of the materials, and not through the materials but through the light. Therefore, we will have many causistic, and we will see in the scene of the interiors how to insert a sun, how to insert the photometric light, another element in a logical sequence to produce the final renderings. These are some types of illuminations, and we see how some illuminations have types of blue colorations that many consumers appreciate, and why some consumers don't understand and they would like to modify her. Therefore, we will see how to modify these types of color and can be modified inside the rendering. We will study as it is possible to visualize the external world, therefore the sky, or as determinate settings don't allow it to you to see the sky inside. Therefore, what are the causistics for creating scene balancings inside and to also see the outside. We will study the photometric light and their use inside this scene, and as to modify its shapes in relationship to the space that we illuminated. The causistics, they are many. Therefore, you will understand as they can be inserted some background, and they must be set in relationships to the sky and to the light, to the mental ray sky, to create some scene with gradations of warm colors, as in this case. These are other examples. We analyze the advantage and disadvantage with the background, and will we see how to manage the visibility through the lights to create an effect as fog, look like the haze, and we study the models of the sky because there are many models of sky, some more sophisticated and some less sophisticated, as they can modify the perceptions of the renderings. In this case, we are at to the outside. For the interiors, we have different solutions with the light. We have many settings. We will study the relationships of global illuminations and how to modify her. And therefore, we will see what is the impact of the light relationships to the controls inside the rendering. The final scene that we will realize are these with the various different illuminations. And we will study the base of start of these renderings and to subsequently introduce the materials in the next course. I thank you and I greet you. Bye bye from Mach 21.